In a hate crime in Revere. Police say that Jason Pagliuca spray painted several swastikas and the words white power on a car on the street along Lantern Road. This happened earlier in the month, and the car belonged to a Muslim family. The mayor's office says a tip led police to Pagliuca's home, where they say they found evidence that connects him to that case.